I remember a time when I spent hours every week manually sending out emails, updating spreadsheets, and following up on deadlines. It was exhausting. And no matter how hard I tried, things would slip through the cracks. Emails get sent to the wrong people, deadlines were missed, and I was constantly playing catch up. Many of us get caught in the cycle of repetitive tasks, losing valuable time, making mistakes, and feeling like we're not moving forward. But what if I told you there's a way to break free from this cycle? That's where workflow automations come in, a true game changer in the world of productivity. So what exactly is workflow automation? In simple terms, it's the use of technology to perform tasks that would normally require manual effort. Think of it as setting up a chain of reactions where one action triggers the next without you having to lift a single finger. Whether it's sending emails, updating a timeline, or changing the status of a task, workflow automations take care of it, so you can focus on what really matters. Let's break it down with a life example. Imagine you're managing a project with multiple team members and deadlines. Normally, you'd spend a lot of time sending reminders, updating statuses, and checking in with your team. But with workflow automation, you can set up a system that does all of this for you. Tasks are automatically being assigned, notifications are being sent out, and statuses are updated without you having to micromanage every detail. Sounds like the dream, right? Now, let's dive deeper into how automations work in a project management tool. Think of automations like creating a recipe. Just as a recipe, it tells you what ingredients to use and in what order. Automations allow you to set specific triggers and actions that guide how your tasks are being handled. For example, you can build a recipe where, when a task is marked as complete, the tool would automatically notify the next team to start their part of the project. This ensures a seamless handover between phases, much like how following a recipe step by step guarantees a delicious final dish. You can even set up recipes to automatically assign tasks based on team members' availability or expertise, ensuring that work is always directed to the right person without any manual input. Creating these automation recipes is straightforward and highly customizable. In platforms like monday.com, you can design your automation rules with a user-friendly interface, simply completing a sentence with the necessary data and instructions. Imagine you have a recurring task that needs to be completed every week. You could build a recipe that triggers the creation of this task every Monday morning and assigns it to the relevant team member. Another recipe could send reminders as deadlines approach or escalate issues if a deadline is missed, ensuring nothing slips through the cracks. By building these automation recipes yourself, you can streamline your workflow, reduce errors, and keep your project moving forward efficiently. It's like having a master chef in your kitchen, ensuring every task is done right and on time, every time over and over again. So next time you're setting up a project, consider how automations can streamline your workflow, improve efficiency, and keep your team aligned. Thanks for watching this video, and see you in another episode. Oh yeah, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you get notified when there's new interesting content. Another automation to the rescue.